Hello, in this video we will see how we have used the NASA assets for one of the missions that they have sent, and it's a free in the asset store we have used, and we have used the world cursor for that. Now you can just move along the structure and interact, and you see that the world cursor is working perfect. So that's more about it. That's more of the work that we are doing on Unity HoloLens side, and you will see more modifications and more work to follow. Thank you.